Hello, Mashinesh. How are you? I'm so good. So, today, I'm in the factory of Nakamura Tome. So, today, I will show you our manufacturing factory. It's first time for deep shooting on our manufacturing side. So, let's go. Do you know what's the first process of machining? This is a machine bed. So, it's same to human. So, we sleep on our bed every night. So, all unit of machine tool, for example, spindles, indics, and threads, also sleep on the machine bed. Unique, isn't it? It's interesting, isn't it? So, this machine bed machined by five-phase machining center. What is five-phase machining center? It means without the crank face, back, front, both sides, and top sides. These five-phase can be machined by one machine. So it's called five-phase machining center. And in this process, it's very accurate process. So we control all the temperature and from bottom on the top. Look at the big air controller on the high position. This is a gate type five-phase machining center. It's a very tall machine. So we need to reduce the gap bottom temperature on the top temperature. So we control on the both sides and reduce the gap. So we invest the machine, of course. Also we invest all facility, right? To make accuracy parts. Okay, let's go. So this is after machine by the five-phase machining center. And now I'm here. And this machine is bed grinder. At this process, finish grind guide away of machine bed after machining process. So, very important process. This machine is Wadrich Coburg bed grinder. Do you know the brand name of Wadrich Coburg? This is a German brand. In the old time, if we count on the number of Wadrich Coburg machine in machine tool without factory, so we can anticipate the volume production. So this is the old era. Now it's quite mixing and many type of machine coming and it's difficult to anticipate. In the old time we can anticipate because everyone use this machine. So the future of this process and this machine have B axis, swivel axis on the grinding head. This is very unique at this type of machine. Our machine bed can adapt the slant bed. It's because the slant bed is easy to operate for operator, so easy to set up to the turret. It's close distance from operator to machine. And also, it's good to chip removal because slanted. Yeah, it's like slow. By this swivel axis, it's easy to make good accuracy path because we can put machine bed at the same posture when we install to customer, when we assemble in the factory. So it's easy to make accurate parts by this future of machine. Okay, this is very unique process. Then go to next. Okay, what's the next process? Next process, make the unit for machine. The unit are the spindles, indics, and threads. And in this area, we produce spindle and chuck cylinder, the parts for the spindle. This whole process, we put 9 multitasking machine, multitasking races. How many type of workpiece we make in this area per 1 year? So normally 100, 50? Okay. We produce 300 types of workpiece by this 9 multitasking machine. Oh, so many types. And in this small area, if we don't use multitasking machine, not combine the process on one machine, we calculate it. We need more than 20 machines and we need double space. And also we need double number of operators. So it's totally different. We make our multitasking machine and we use our multitasking machine by ourselves and feel the merit of multitasking in our factory. And this is very convenient. Our design department on working on next building. And then, if we have the opinion, comments for our machine, we just work for 3 minutes and we can request for them. So we can communicate them. So it's nice environment. Okay, we make the spindle by this machine. And we have our machine structure. And our machine have the two spindle in many machines. So if we count the many spindle we needed from here, of course we combine process on one machine, but also we need to production volume and automation system by robot is very supportive for us. And we aim for the 7 days, 24-hour operation by this robot. In daytime, operator can change the setup and change the type of workpiece. But at night, at the holiday, this machine fully automated. So this is our way to automate. And also, our machine is so good at hard turning. So the spindle, after machining first process, go to the heating process and come back and machining again. At this time, machine need to do hard turning, and our machine is always rigid, have the high machining capability. The operator always is a repute, oh, this is a good machine for hard turning, always. Our operator is a like our machine because of good to hard turning. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is the next process. This is a process to make the turret for our machine. Everyone know our machine need many turrets. We put the 2 turrets and 3 turrets, or put the 1 tool spindle and lower 2 turrets. For example, like JX250. Yep, we need so many turrets. This is fully automation system. And put our machine, NTX, and also over there, we have the 5-axis machine center by Yasuda-san. And this is the Fanuc robot. This is a collaborative system by 3 machine tool builders. Okay, so look at the shape of the turret. Over there is the material, and this is a complete part. It's very shiny, it's beautiful, isn't it? And this shape is really complex shape. 12 station, it means 12 milling hole, like that. And the hole is need to be very accurate, okay? This is very complex part, not easy to process. And also, this have the many type of turret we have. So it's difficult to produce it. But we making these parts, for example, slide, spindle, turret, by ourselves. Because if the customer have some request, we can smoothly make answer for our customer because we make. And also, this is a seed of innovation. If we some have tasks to do, so we can make new shape of the turret, new shape of the spindle, new structure. It also contributed to make the new machine future of our machine. So this is a total different if we buy turret or spindle from the third party. So it's difficult to do such a thing. Then we make many turrets on this process. In our machine is make the complex shape, and then here, this robot we call super multitasking robot. So we make multitasking machine, and robot need to be multitasking. Yeah, this normally robot is have the loading and unloading for the machine too. But this robot have 7 roles, loading and unloading to this machine, our multitasking machine, and loading and unloading to the 5-axis machine center, and loading and unloading to the washing machine. And here, this is a deburring process, the get rid of the burr. And also here, this is assembly process. So assembly process, turret and cabin. Wow, it's a so flexible robot and so multitasking. Of course, this is a very difficult process for robot, And we use a torque sensor. We fully use a torque sensor. We tuning and tuning again and smoothly produce whole line. What we make such a cutting edge automation system in our factory? So because we want to understand what is automation. So, and we can invite customers here, and also we and the customer build together the system and find the difficulty or find the merit of this system. Then we propose our idea for the customer. So this is the basic for our proposal. Without using such system by ourselves, we cannot understand. So you understand very right? Okay, this is our manufacturing plant for process side. You wanna come here? So we are very open. So if you come to visit Japan, yeah, please visit our factory also. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and press high rating. See you, machinists. Bye.